looking at you, it reminds me. You know, before snowboarding was snowboarding, you know what they called it? Snurfing.
Snurfing?
Snurfing. Snow surfing. Snurfing. Yeah, it's still snow kayaking. Maybe it's like Snayaking, maybe?
So what kind of gear do you need for snow kayaking?
Well, you know, yeah, the one thing you don't need is a snow jacket. Well, you need a helmet. Of course, you got to have a deck and a paddle. Well, I mean, a boat, of course, right? And you really should have my PFD on, but, well, that's more important for like a real deep powder day.
How long have you been snow kayaking for?
Oh, years and years and years. You know, it's just one of my great loves. I really like to get out and, it's not much different than paddling on the river. You know, you need precipitation, and you need gravity, snowboarding,
whatever you want.
Snow kayaking, that's what I want.
Woo! Yeah, not so much.
Oh, come on, man.
That might work somewhere else.
Europe, it's real popular in Europe.
There you go.
Someone's got to start the trend here. You could be the first.
You should take it to Europe.
Why do you use this particular boat to snow kayak?
Well, you know, that's a great question. It really looks a lot like a snowboard. Well, kind of like a, well, okay. So, I mean, they both have curves and edges.
You can't bring a kayak up.
No, man. It's snow kayaking. Surely you've heard of snow kayaking.
No.
Well, you know, there was a time, man, where they wouldn't let snowboards on the mountain, you know? They wouldn't even let the snowboards on the mountain, and they do now. Why not be the first? Let the kayak on the mountain.
Cool.